What is up, guys? Eric from A&E Baseball here, and today I'll be doing a glove review, my layout of gloves for this upcoming season. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, so I have three gloves. I have a regular fielding glove, a catcher's glove, and a first baseman's glove. So I'll be going over all three, starting with the regular glove. It's a heart of the hide Rawlings glove, dual core, 11 1/4 inch. It's pretty nice. Feels good on your hand, and it has a lot. It's heavier. It's got a good protection, good pattern. So yeah, feels good in game, playing catch with it. So I've had it for a year or two. Well, I've actually played it in game for 2 years, and it's still like I'll probably get a couple more years out of it before I have to get a new glove, either if like my hand gets bigger or this glove just kind of breaks down. But yeah, overall it's a pretty nice glove. I do recommend it. Maybe one of the newer Heart of the Hide models, because this one's kind of worn out and older. But yeah, so this is the first glove. So now onto the second glove. It's my catcher's glove. It's Easton. It is a APB12 catcher's glove. It feels good. It has a lot of padding on the sides and inside. So it's a good catcher's glove to catch with. It gives a lot of protection on the hand. It's just an overall good glove. I've had it since I started catching, which is probably about 3-4 seasons ago. And yeah, I still probably will get it a few more years out of it. It's a very durable glove, and yeah, this is my catching glove. So now into the third and final glove, my first baseman's mitt. So this glove, it's pretty good. I've had it for about 2 seasons now. It's a NATY 3000 Easton, and overall, it's pretty nice. I haven't really, this glove is hard to break in, probably because it's a first baseman's mitt, but still, even though it's not really broken in, it still feels good catching and stuff. But yeah, I'll probably have it for a couple more years. It's great durability wise. I played it with it not a lot, but I mean still it hasn't really gotten like all banged up. I mean it's a little like wrinkly on the side, probably from just like using it a lot, like playing catch with it. But those are my three gloves. I'll get a little like a closer look on each glove. I'll do a little video segment thing. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe for more cool videos like this. You'll be uploading baseball card videos, baseball and in real life videos, unboxings, reviews, all kinds of stuff, me and Alex. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.